ゴロは弱いあたりは来ないってことですよね。はい、ローズさんからご覧になって、現役時代の佐伯選手はどういった選手でしたか。
Saiki was a very good player when I was playing with Saiki. Saiki is one of those guys who, I was a very reserved guy when I hit home runs. I did not want to show emotion. I just wanted to run around bases and come in, touch my teammates' hands and go from there. But during the 1998 season, the emotion that Saiki and all the other players were demonstrating, it was contagious and it rubbed off on me. And as the season progressed, I started showing the same emotions that these guys did when they were hitting home runs. And the home run that I hit against the Carp, I believe, I'm running around first base and I see that it was a home run, and I just started going nuts. Like, Saiki's showing a lot of emotion. So they brought a lot of emotion out of me, and I greatly appreciate it.